today, software drives most automotive innovation. This is forcing many OEMs and suppliers to rethink product development processes. The problem is that the software lifecycle is inherently different from that of a physical product. Software development is done in an agile and iterative way. Hardware development is done with a gate-based, linear approach. Because of this, automakers have managed software as a different discipline, and they performed validation with hardware only during predefined checkpoints. In this era of smart connected cars, the complex interactions between software and physical systems have exposed the deficiencies of these methods. If software isn't developed and managed in the context of the entire mechatronic system, then there's a higher likelihood of compatibility, quality, and even safety issues. Software contributed 5% of automotive recalls in 2011. By 2015, it soared to 15%. This trend will accelerate unless a new approach is taken. The only way to keep pace with automotive innovation is by leveraging a digital twin of your product that accounts for both software and physical systems together. This enables you to simulate and validate systems interaction accurately throughout the product lifecycle. Siemens PLM Software is the only company that offers a comprehensive solution for managing software development lifecycle integrated seamlessly across your product engineering processes.